My name is Danny Rochelow. I'm a junior right fielder, and I'm from Wendensville, Massachusetts. Off-season went really well this year. We have a great group of freshmen that came in, and they really bonded with everyone wonderfully. We worked hard. I personally had a concussion, so it was a little frustrating for that, but overcoming that and being able to get down to Georgia is really exciting.
Yeah, we had a lot of good hard work this off-season. I think our team really gets kind of the mindset with all of our new freshmen. I'm starting my third year, so all of our returners have had two full years of like really what we're trying to accomplish, and you know, we have high expectations this year. There's no doubt about that. We're really excited about the year. We're starting on opening weekend this year, so you know, when we get down to Georgia, those teams won't have like 12 games into our first game, so I'm really excited to start on opening weekend this year and see what our team can accomplish this year.
My name is Juliana Kosensky. I'm a sophomore pitcher from North Arlington, New Jersey. Our offseason was really well for the pitchers. We did a lot of like live work, a lot of work with our catchers and our pitching coach, and we've really been working on our mindset and owning the zone on the field, so that way like we're super prepared for all that comes at us this season on the mound.
I think our freshman pitchers were looking for big things from, and then we have a few key positional players that I think could really stand out this year. So, you know, we have 9 of them, another big class this year, but I think as a whole, our team is meshing together really well, especially the last like week of practice has been really good. Our focus, our mindset, like everything that we've been talking about in a championship mindset, like I think our team is ready for, and I think they're collectively ready to get after it together.